the director Juhn Jaihong, playing this very impressive and touching part of Miss Kim. Have a welcome for Cha Soo-yeon. Mr. Jaihong, I guess the audience is a bit touched and disturbed, as you can imagine. Maybe we get it slow into our Q&A. Can you give us a little shortcut? This is based on a short story by the director and friend of this festival, Kim Ki-duk. Can you tell us a bit how you get together and what you made out of this short story?
5 pages short chiroshis. And he gave it to me last year, I believe, April. And when I read it, I thought it was a great idea to make the film. So, yeah.
You've been an experienced singer before you went to make movies. Can you change a bit from the... You've been experienced in the beauty of voice. What can brought it to you to the beauty of the body, to the beauty of imagery?
Yes, I had dreamed before to become a singer, but I gave up 4 years ago because I found out the movie is a better way to express my feeling and my expression. And I used to study my voice at the Vienna, but I forgot all my German skills. But I believe that every art form, such as music, are the same, but it have a different expression. And I believe that we are living in 21st century, and I believe the movie is the newest way to express ourselves and communicate with people from all over the country. So.
So Juhn, can you tell us a bit about your first impression when you get in touch with this very tough part you're playing and how you prepared for this?
어렵다는 생각보다는요, 제가 이런 센 연기를 하고 싶었고 그 전에 감독님과의 그런 많은 얘기들을 많이 했기 때문에 어렵다고는 생각하지 않고 열심히 임했던 것 같습니다.
디렉터 Kim Ki-duk is my mentor, and he has been teaching me for the last 3 years. But during the production, he really didn't push his idea. He said, "This is your movie, and you have to make your own style." But he was very supportive, and also in Korea, we really don't have a lot of, we don't have enough time to make film, and that's why we had to cut off the actual production time. Of course, this is very tough. Somehow, yeah, if I have 1 year to make film, it's going to be really happy. However, what I had, it wasn't like that. So. And also, director came, I made him, I think, 3 times during the production. I asked him some question how to do the film like that, but he said, Jaihong, just believe yourself and just be fearless. Of course, because when I saw the news, actually I'm not in politics and I don't like politicians because they. But in my film, I believe that we all have an innocent side and also we have a danger side too. So. In this film, all the characters, I want to make 2 different faces. Innocent face and very harsh, very dangerous face. Mm-hmm. And of course, it's the police. We think police as very nice and very great, and they're going to protect us. But they are human beings, and they cannot be perfect. So in my film, I try to express 2 different ways. Yes, like many people ask me the question about the ending, because did this guy rape her or not? But my way was, I found that this what he did was his way to express his love, actually.
Can you tell us, as a beautiful woman and an actress, how much beauty can be a burden?
It was a question to me, yes.
Well, 외적으로 그렇게 제가 눈부시게 아름답지는 않지만 저도 저 나름대로의 그 아름답다고 생각하고 사는 사람이지만 그런 이런 피해자 정도의 그런 힘들다고 생각할 정도의 그 아름다움은 아니라고 생각하기 때문에 그렇게 살아가면서 아름다움 때문에 힘들다고는 생각하지 않아요. 예. 저는 여기 스크린으로 먹고 사는 사람인데 실제로 예쁘면 안 될 것 같은데 근데 너무 감사하다고
But thank you very much.
This last image in the morgue when they were talking about even the beautiful cadaver, is it also in the saying that true beauty is immortal?
Yes, it's true. Actually, before I wrote Beautiful, I read a lot of fairy tales, like such as Snow White or Sleeping Beauty. And because we think beautiful, they become a symbol of beautiful. Somehow, when you read carefully, they didn't have a really good life. They ran away from the home. Their stepmother tried to kill her. And then somehow, in this film, I found out that beauty can be a curse. And even if you don't want to have it, and even after you died, this curse cannot be disappeared. Actually, I made this movie for the woman, to be honest. Because as a man, we all have a dark secret. Not just me, I think everyone. It's true. And also, actually you're right. I made this, every man a little bit fictional, but I believe they're really, they are based on nature of the man. Because we all want to possess the woman. We because they are kind of biggest jewel the man to have. So you're right, and somehow I know that it's very difficult to I understand that many female audience is difficult to watch this film, but how I believe because it's true. That's why. 제가 봤을 때는 그 은영이네 집 자체는 그 어쩌 면에서는 굉장히 여자가 인디펜던트 하는 걸 보여주고 싶었었어요. 그러니까는 가족이랑 같이 있고 그냥 가족이랑 같이 사는 그런 은영보다는 자기에게 굉장히 자신감이 있고 혼자서 그 큰 집을 살 수 있는 여자 생각했었고 두 번째는 그 저 그 집을 큰 집의 여자를 하나를 놓은 자체는 그 많은 동화를 보면 예를 들어서 잠자는 숲속의 미녀를 봤을 경우 그 여자는 큰 성 안에서 누군가를 기다리고 있잖아요. 그런 동화적인 요소를 넣고 싶어가지고요. 일부러 그 탑에 갇혀 있는 공주처럼 보이기 위해서 그 집에 혼자만 냅두게 영화를.
Thank you very much, 감사합니다 for being here and presenting your movie here at the Panorama at the Berlin Film Festival.